Oh, before I do anything, please contact your lawyer.